In this video, I'm going to share with you how to quickly create records within a Notion database using buttons. For this example, we're going to be using a CRM, and what we're going to do is whenever we click one of these buttons, it's going to go through the process of creating a new item in one of these databases. So to show you what the end result will be, let's click on the contact quick add. And I have created a step here that asks whether or not you really want to create a new contact. If we select cancel, the buttons and the automation is going to be canceled and nothing's going to be created. But if we go ahead and we select it and we press continue, then we are going to create a new record. And I have already preset something in this record. So I've already set the status to be lead. And then you'd go through the process of entering your own information for, you know, whatever database it is. Let me just add a few here so you can see. And then once you're happy with whatever you've input on your new record, you can just simply click out of it. And then if we go into our contacts database, you can see that that new contact has been created here. So now what we're going to do is I'm going to show you how to set this up for my opportunities database. And then you can use this same exact process for whatever you're creating within Notion. So I'm going to go here to the quick add section. I'm going to click plus, and then I'm going to search for button. And then we are going to name this button opportunity. We're going to find the same icon that we have over here. So I'm going to search money. There we go. And then we're first going to do that confirmation that I showed you. So we're going to select show confirmation. And then for this, I'm going to change it into, are you sure you want to create a new opportunity? And as you can see, if they press cancel, then no new database item is created at all. And then we're going to add another step. And this is going to be to add a page to our opportunities database. So select add page to, and then go here to add to database, then select your database, and we're going to search for opportunities. One thing that I'm tracking with opportunities is a field called stage, and this represents exactly where a deal might be within the sales process. So what we're going to do is actually add stage here, and we're going to set a default stage. So it's going to be the very first stage in an opportunities process, which is prospecting. So select that. And you could also add some other like default fields. So for type, most of the ones I'm going to be working with is new business. So let's go ahead and add that. And then the next step we're going to do is just simply to open that record that we just created. So we're going to select open page and then go to new page added. And then you can choose what type of peak you want to have. You can have a side peak, a center peak, or a full page. I like center peak, so I'm just going to keep it at that. And that's all the steps that we need to take to start using this. So I'm going to select done, and then let's click opportunity. It's going to ask us whether we want to create an opportunity. If we hit cancel, nothing happens. If we select continue, then we can enter the information here. And you can see that the stage defaulted to prospecting, and then the type was new business. And then we can come in here and add any other information we want to. So we can enter, you know, like a close date of, you know, at the end of this month, and, you know, choose the account that's associated with, and any other relevant information for whatever you're working on within Notion. So it's easy as that, guys. If you would like other Notion tutorials like this in the future, don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.